Yes, Millicent?
Mr. Lauenblatt, I think you're holding us back.
Excuse me?
You teach us the same notes, scales, and instruments to which musicians have been slaves for centuries. Take me, for instance, given the proper creative tools with which to flourish. What's to prevent me from revolutionizing the whole concept of music?
The fact that you practice roughly as often as you visit Saturn?
Oppressive tradition, that's what.